I was wondering, what was your conversation with the police about?
None of your fucking business.
Okay.
How's that? Go get a job.
What makes you think I don't have a job?
You're kind to do this, don't you?
Do you think it's bad to express your First Amendment rights?
Yep.
Okay.
I think it's fucking even worse to go against your president, against your country.